Hi guys, this is Julia and I'm making my first Plexus video tonight, mainly from peer pressure from my upline. I can't say that I'm a public speaker, so I hope you can just stick with me through just a few minutes of a few tips. I started in July and last month in September I added over 20 level 1 ambassadors to my team, and I've just been flooded with questions of what's my secret, how am I doing it, and honestly I've just ignored most of the private messages from Plexus people because I really didn't have anything to say. I've really just followed the directions of my upline. But I did decide that I could come up with just a step-by-step what I do when people contact me about Plexus. So, first off, I post. I post at least 2-3 times a day. People will not know that you're excited about Plexus, and they won't know what it's doing for you and your family if you do not tell them. So, when you post, people like your posts. They might not like every one of them. They'll eventually like your post. So then, I private message them. Anyone that likes my post, I send a message and just say, hey, I noticed you liked my post. Are you familiar with Plexus? Would you like some more information? I'd love to tell you about it. And sometimes they're interested. Every once in a while, they're just like, oh, no, I was just supporting you. Either way, you've made a connection. The second thing people will do underneath my post, they'll ask, what is Plexus? And I always make sure I answer that question on Facebook where everyone can see. Because for every person that asks you that, there's about 5 more that probably are wanting to know, what is Plexus? So you need to have a good definition that you can just copy and paste real quick. I keep a file on my computer, so I just know I can copy, paste, and there's my answer. And I'll have that answer in a file below this, so you can actually see that. After I post in public what Plexus is, I'll private message them and say, hey, would you like more information? Do you happen to have any health issues or any health goals that you're trying to reach? And then they'll normally say, yeah, I'd like to have more information. And some people might just ignore you, but eventually they'll come back and ask for more information. So then under your post, a lot of people will say, they'll either private message you most of the time, but sometimes on the post they'll say, hey, will you send me more information? And that's when I private message them, or I just reply back to their private message and I say, I have, again, just a simple little something I got from somebody else. It's not my own. I just thought they did a good job. And I say, in case you don't know what Plexus is, it's a company that sells health and wellness supplements focused on gut health, pain relief, and weight loss. It actually started as a breast health company and has evolved as so much more. I copy and paste that. And then I say, it's much easier for me to email my customers, to email you information. Do you mind shooting me your email address? Also, do you have any health issues or any health goals you're trying to reach? If so, I can tell you what products I specifically recommend for you. And so then they'll reply back and they'll say, yeah, here's my email address. I have lupus. I have diabetes. I just want to lose some weight. I just want energy. And that way, then I can go and research exactly, if I don't know, if I haven't learned already, what I specifically should recommend to them in the email. And so then I write them back and say, hey, I'm going to email you sometime today, because sometimes I'm not near my computer. And in the meantime, watch this short video. And I always copy and paste. There's this like a 7-minute video of Plexus. Again, I'll put this down in my files that shows, it explains all the products. And I just say, watch this video. It was really good for me to learn about all the products, and get back with me if you see one that piques your interest. So that kind of gives them something to do while they're waiting for you to send the email. As for the email that I send, sorry, I'm going through my notes. I just stole it. I didn't steal. It was up for grabs. Amber Volbada, she's on our team, and she wrote a wonderful just cliff notes. And I didn't think I could do much better. So I just kind of tweak it. I make it my own. I'll put a copy of it here to see. And then I just personalize it at the bottom. And I say, because you mentioned weight loss and energy, this is what I recommend for you. And I just give them my personal information. I give them my telephone number, because sometimes they just want to chat. And it's much easier to talk people through Plexus than it is to type people through a Plexus. After I send that email, I go straight back to Facebook and I private message them and say, hey, I just sent you an email. Let me know if you didn't get it. Let me know if you have any questions. Again, that just keeps the conversation going. If it's been 5-7 days and I haven't heard back from them, I private message them again. and I just say, hey, did you have time to go over that information I sent you? Guys, that is normally when I get my customers. When I've gone back to them about a week later and they're like, oh, I forgot to look at it, or oh, I haven't had time. Then they make time and then they come back to me. Probably the biggest tip I got was I watched some videos somewhere out there in Plexus world. I'm sorry I can't give you props because I don't know who said it, but they just stressed the importance of asking open-ended questions and just to keep that relationship, that conversation going. And that's really what I've tried to do. I always end it on a question. I always end it about them. Obviously I want to sell, but I'm not just trying to sell. I want to share these products with people. I want to help them. So if you don't know what's going on, if you don't have a relationship with someone and you know how Plexus can benefit them, it kind of just seems salesy. So those are my tips. Mainly, very simple, nothing new to Plexus, but post, follow up, and be personal and ask questions. I hope that helps. And again, I'm going to have all this in like a PDF just so you can see exactly my email, my private post, and even the link that I send to everybody. If you have any questions, you can contact me. Thanks.